grant writing can appear, can seem very mysterious. The certificate's a good idea because if you're new to grant writing, there are a lot of things that you need to know before you start. Organizations are looking for grant writers that have at least the basics down. They come into it with their eyes wide open and understand that the process requires a lot of patience, skill, and a little bit of background in understanding how the whole process works. A lot of organizations want people to come in that have a fresh perspective and have some energy, because organizations are really seeking people out that are willing to do this kind of work. I think my advice for anybody who's getting started in grant writing is to be patient. You won't land every grant that you apply for, but that's part of the game. And the more that someone practices, the higher their success rate. And work on your craft. If your strength in grant writing is writing, and you're a good and a prolific writer, then exploit that and really develop that even further. And if you're not that comfortable with numbers, the number crunching part of it, budgets, then just learn that and learn from someone who's already done it. But if you come into the process with a little bit of background and some training and a little bit of practice, and maybe hopefully through a course like this, some mentorship, then you're going to walk into an organization and be able to hit the ground running and immediately start to help them out. If you're interested in pursuing grant writing or fundraising, I say pursue it.